should have seen the look on my face when I put down my guitar case. She said, man, what are you still doing in this place? Well, I bet you're still working for the minimum wage. You know, it's typical Molly, always putting you down, celebrating her decisions every time she's around. So I shook her hand, I said, thanks for coming out, but I'm sorry mentally you never left this town. She said, wait a minute, back it on up, don't you criticize a buddy making a butt call. Wait a minute, back it on up, I think I know when to say enough is enough. And she looked me dead in the eye. She said, I got a little bit of advice. She said, I may be running around and throwing all the dice, but at least I gave it an honest try. Just man, logic intact. He recited proofs and spoke a truce and gave you the facts. So Bill packed all his necessities while he was on the phone, just planning out his whole week. By the end of the call, his packing was finished. He had his old trip planned out minute by minute. Just man, the story that ends in blood. No, wait a minute, you back it on up. Beige white landed was like a little just some fatal disease where he coughed his lungs up each morning. He went about life like a younger James Dean, but that didn't lend itself to any healthy living. So poor John Boyd spent so much time recovering that all the fun we